do some more unsolved mysteries. Taking a stroll through, picking up a couple of miscellaneous things out here that's being airing on it. We made a detour. I thought I might find a plant or something. There's an event that happens right there. We're gonna head right over here to this picnic area and see what's cracking. There's more unsolved mysteries in Appalachia, West Virginia. I probably said that wrong. West Virginia was right though. We're gonna let them guys play. I wonder if I have to kill this whatchamacallit queen. Should I, or Molotovs, or pulses, or? Pretty sure. I thought my queen was in the water out there. Let's see where this picnic is. That's right over here. Switch it up. Don't want to actually mess up that thing. Big thing, huh? This was it, huh? What do we got here first?
That's right. Come on, let's go wading. It doesn't look deep. Fine. I'm tired of board games anyway. Be careful. The rocks are slippery.
There's pretty cold water right here, man. I don't know. I mean, there was some rat poison here, so I'm not too sure. I mean, there's two people. I mean, maybe she tricked her to come and kill her? Does she really want to die? Man, the holotape, that was pretty intense right there.
You're
Oh, it's murder. That is one way to get rid of your baby's mama. Yeah, that is. She said, it's murder. I mean, that's kind of cold. Trickery come out here to a picnic and kill her, huh? At the Wesley's house. See, where's the house? Oh, right over here. All right, let's get over here. These mysteries are pretty interesting. Little side quest. I mean, the reward, unfortunately, is just a mounted head. But I mean, the stories are kind of interesting. They're written out. There's a lot of heads, so I mean, I think I've only got maybe like 4 or 5 done. See over here, check out the Chelsea spot. No, I think it's the right house. Gotta find 2. Oh, there we go, right there. Look at that, huh? Whoa, what's this? A magnet and some dice, huh? Let's check out this note first. Her diary. Uh-oh. Personal. She keeps beating me at catch. Okay. Let's start with the magnet, the cow magnet. Kid's magnet and some loaded dice. A magnet and loaded dice? Oh, bro, somebody's trying to get over. That sounds like a straight scam if I've ever heard one. Investigate the time the house now, huh? Man, them little rats is rats, man. Is that it over there? I mean, ah, that scared me. What was that? Oh, I guess this is the person I'm looking for. Oh, that's messed up. I mean, you gotta think about it. Okay, so whatever happened so long ago, but Harvey Tinley, there he is on the ground, and investigate Mary Tinley. So this is, that may be her husband. Let me get us out of here. You know, sorry, dude, but we gotta keep moving. Nah, this guy smacked his brains out from the front. But if that's, uh-oh, wait, you gotta see another dot. Who's next? Got that rat. You can't get rid of him. Little puppy rat. I think it's called a pup, but it's a rat. Is that what they really call rats, pups? Because I mean, they're rats. a big one. I was an enemy. You're over there. Here. What is that? That's a little bit. The power really well. I think that's something I need to break it down as a resource. Okay, so difficult with the jump. Oh wait, here he goes back. Ah, her diary. All right, let's see here. Oh, she can't write. One of the viewers, he says she killed her because she cheated at the card game. I'm done eating. Oh, she can't write. Like, yeah, this is, I barely can read this. Okay, so I completed it. Leave it completely panic. Take me a blanket. I got a blanket on. Oh, I think I know what that is. Let me learn this and then I gotta go back to the spot to see what this looks like. Should I say yes or no? None. It's funny. Let me get some of those chips. Yeah, you could have some. Take me a blanket, man. Weirdo. Yeah, this is the area for one of the missions. It's just I wish you would call it town. Yeah, me too. Cause I'm only streaming this so I can record what we're doing, the mission that I'm doing. It was one of the missions, that's the mysteries, unsolved mysteries. But I'm gonna go over here and see what it looks like, so I can be like, all right. It'll put some in your hand and open the bag up. Why are you gonna bring them over to me? I didn't want none. You wanted some. No. You know you want some. No. You're weirdo, man. Is it floor decor? Yeah, it is. Let me see. On the shelves. I thought it would be right here, the floor decorations. Uh-oh. That's not it. Oh, there it is, the picnic blanket. So it's just a floor blanket. That's what it looks like. So I guess you can put it outside and have a picnic outside. Block. So far I've gotten a blanket. And that, the wolf's head, or the yagwai, this weird little bug. Actually, it's an owlet, but it looks like a chicken and a turkey had a baby. The Bragstack deer and then the wolf. goes wrong. Tune in to the next adventures. We'll be out here running missions in the waste.